It looks like it's summer here in Palermo.
Yes, seems like that.
Good morning everybody. Today we are in Palermo and I just need to wake up Giovanni. Okay, let's try with this one.
Buongiorno Giova.
Good morning everyone.
Good morning. We are like maybe 2 hours late on the schedule, but you can see our eyes. We just had like a bit of a crazy night. Yeah, Giovanni is sleeping again. Let me show you the view of the house. And here you have Palermo. It's pretty awesome. Yesterday when we landed, Giovanni was like a VIP coming out of the plane without bags.
Finally we have Giovanni. Look how much he's chilling.
Then we came to the city and his friends made us try all the street food possible. And we weren't starving, but we had to eat. And then we had to start drinking because that's the tradition. And one of the special drinks was like sangue siciliano. It means Sicilian blood. Sicilia, Sicily, Sicilia in Polish. Sicily is the region where Palermo is. This beautiful town that today I'm gonna show you.
Hey yo, look how sexy Giovanni. Anyway, one girl yesterday told us that this is the biggest botanic garden in Europe. I'm not so sure about that. Do you know something, Joe? Okay, Giovanni thinks that she's right, but you know Giovanni. Probably by now you know Giovanni. And in front of us we have the sea.
But first we need some energy. Okay, we just stopped by for like a breakfast lunch all together with arancine, a very typical product. And this is the cavallo di battaglia of this place, arancina bomba. I don't know if it's the real name, but should be awesome. Okay. Mondello is in that direction. We need to take a bus, but in the meantime I've seen these people doing like exercises. We found a basketball field and me and Giovanni are addicted to basket, but they are not playing basketball. I mean, they are using the wrong ball. I'm not being cocky, but we are too good for that. Probably also my grandma is. Giovanni, do you think that my grandmother is better at basketball than these people?
Yeah, I think yes. Sure, more athletic these guys.
They are stealing a boat.
I think it's time to go check out the water. Oops!
Okay, it's visible down there. Very, very pretty.
By the way, here you have the port, the pretty one, and behind us the disco where we spent the night yesterday. Yesterday, I cannot speak, I'm too destroyed after the party. We need to take a bus to Mondello Beach. One bus is here, the other one is there. We do not know which one goes first, and the drivers, they don't talk. Guys, we just got to Mondello. This place looks amazing, like Brazil. There are rocks and mountains over there, and also on the other side. Joe, I know you haven't been in Rio de Janeiro, but
it looks the same.
It looks really the same, really. It's totally like in the movies. This water is amazing.
L'acqua è clamorosa.
Like a swimming pool.
Before jumping in the water, I want to make you notice the difference between our sea towels. Mine is a normal size, and the one of Giovanni
is bidet size.
Yeah, it's the one he stole from the bathroom. Okay, guys, maybe yesterday I drank too much. I forgot my GoPro at home, therefore I'm gonna jump without it.
Oh my gosh, guys, check out Giovanni's glasses. Check out this man on this towel and his glasses.
I just brought the camera in the middle of the sea because I want to show you how clean is this water. It's really amazing. Check out the stripes. The first one, it's very light and clear. Then there is a darker one, and then there is the blue one. It's amazing. And these rocky mountains on the right and on the left side. So guys, come to Sicily, come to Palermo. This city is super highly suggested by me and probably by another million tour guide. Oh my gosh, so beautiful, so clean that if you will pee in this water, they will see everything. So please do not do that, at least not in front of others. Okay, we decided to explore a bit. We want to reach a tower that is on the other side, and I hope to make lots of very good Instagram photos. Yay! As always, we do like stupid ideas, like my camera bag and Giovanni is crossing, and now we do the same with this camera, the camera I hold in my hand, and we are gonna reach the stairs of this building. Don't you think it's really awesome that a yachting school is just in the middle of the sea? That's amazing. Look at that. Super dope clean water. A bit of waves, sorry. And I hope to not fall. Oh, I'm falling for real. At his age, I totally respect this man, guys. Wow. Guys, we are on the other side of this yachting club, and they have other stairs that they go directly to the sea. It's incredibly beautiful as always. We are almost at our goal, this tower. Check out this view, guys. Totally like Brazil. That's amazing. Everything is so beautiful. I'm making Instagram photos for the rest of the year. Guys, it looks like far west. Really, that's amazing. Like Texas million years ago. Giornale di Sicilia. We found this pretty wall that somehow reminds me of Barcelona. Of course, it's nothing special, but it's pretty nice. And the view, my gosh. I love Sicily, I love Palermo. That's amazing. We're back on the bus and that's it. Yeah, it's Giovanni is so kind. He's bringing my bag. You can watch his ass if you want. And Palermo is pretty nice. Guys, my biggest addiction is here, and they are playing chess. All these kids, it's like drugs. So beautiful, Joe.
Okay. Wonderful.
We should go away because otherwise I want to play against kids. We are running home for an aperitif. Giovanni is still eating. No.
Castagna.
Giovanni is eating castagna.
Calda rosa.
And my gosh, check out this place. Really, every time you turn in Palermo, you find something. Ciao, Elda.
Ciao. Ciao. Ciao.